6842A Aftershock from Indianapolis, Indiana. And rounding out their lines, this team with the nation of China, in Shanghai specifically, it's 8192D. We have over 40 nations represented here at the VEX Robotics World Championship. It's awesome to see everyone come together under one roof for one weekend of intense, fast-paced action. So, we have a thumbs up from Red, thumbs up from the Blue Alliance. All right, getting this match started in 3, 2, 1, go! After this match is over, we'll only have 10 left for the day. That's very exciting. But right now, Blue Alliance looking to be taking any advantage. Looks like we have a lot of scoring on this side. Blue taking the autonomous. 32-0, 3, 2, 1, go. Red's got to spring back into action if they want to catch up. 30 points is a big deficit to come back with, but I'm sure they can do it. Jackson Area Robotics, 2775B, picks up a goal, Hoffman on the cone, taking care of business. 3796C, working over in the far corner, trying to get that goal dislodged so they can score in his own. 8192D, the team from Shanghai, dropping down those cones, they got a six-pack going. Looking to set their sights on the 10-point zone, dropping it in the 5 for now. Making sure they have those points. Red's coming back, 33-54. Blue with the advantage, real-time score with a minute left. 6842A, aftershock from Indy, working that goal, trying to make sure the Blue Alliance has a solid hold. This lead, they dislodge their goalie, change their mind, they decide they're going to score more points on it, they decide it's necessary. Red scoring 2 more goals and trying to get the back in this. Oh no! That sack coming apart. Only 2 cones on that goal that scored. It still has Blue with the lead, but it's only 5 points. Now Red, because of that dislodging, takes the lead, and Blue's coming back strong, 83-57. It can go either way. Who's going to have the highest stack? Blue looks to have the 1. On these stationary goals, Red looking to strike, trying to take back that center zone. 3 seconds remaining. Can Blue score that last cone with 2-1? Nicely done.